U.S. House Majority Leader Steny Hoyer presented photos from the inauguration to President Joe Biden. He was among the congressional leaders who gave gifts to the new president and Vice President Kamala Harris. Those gifts ranged from U.S. flags, vases, and a painting by a notable black Civil War era painter.